Next will be spades.
Okay.
All right. Clubs. I'll place these out on the table. In order again. Connie, I'll ask this time that you don't start dowsing until I actually get the number here, because I didn't want to disturb you last time, okay? Official roll. It's the ace. It's a one.
Yes. One?
1 second, please.
Yep.
There we go.
I move a little.
Okay.
So. Okay, the first one.
The first one?
Yeah.
You believe this is it?
The ace.
Yes.
I'll put a one on there. And again, just place it out of my reach for now over there. And let's gather these up. And these will go. Back into the spades. And we will not need the diamonds. I'm going to set those out of the way. That was just an extra protocol. Nikana, you have agreed, 100%. You even signed the papers just a little bit ago that you have to get 3 out of 3.
Yeah.
You've agreed with that. That's the only way that this test would be a success, correct?
Yeah. Right.
Let's see how well you did.
Okay.
Okay. The first test was supposed to be a 3. I'll let you cut the end off, if you would. Be very careful because I don't want to cut the other one inside yet. Thank you. Inside here. Again, very, very careful at the very end right there. If you can do that. Thank you very much. This has to be a 3. It is in there tight.
How did you get the
Connie, that is a 2.
Okay.
So you have failed.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see what the other ones are. I was told to do so. But at this point, the test has failed. You understand that, don't you? Okay, good.
Yeah.
If you'll cut that one open, please. All right. This one is supposed to be a 7. Me, please. Sorry, Connie, that was an ace.
Yeah.
And the final one is supposed to be an ace.
Yeah.
Is a 2.
Yeah.
So Connie, you didn't get any of them right at all. Not one of them.
That's okay.
There's a little bit more of the protocol that we do have to follow so that you're 100% satisfied that we didn't do anything sneaky for you, which we would not. But I need you to cut these open. These are the hearts. Okay, that's the first card. And what I need you to do is to cut these open.
To see what in
to see what's inside. Yes, if you would please. Just cut the end of that.
Can I
You can just touch the end of that. Yeah, go ahead. You can here. I'll hold that for you. All right, once again, if you would. All right, this is going to be a little lengthy process, but it's important. Okay, that is the 6. If you do that one, please. That's the very end of that. And I think you got the card, but that's
sorry.
Okay. No, that's the 5, all right?
Okay.
One, please. That is the 4. So far we have the 4, 5, and 6. And of course the 2 over there. The 7. I think you got another card there as well, but that's okay. That is the ace.